Hello, big boy. Come to test the old man's mettle.
Top of the state building and make contact with the resistance group. Look for elevators, stairs, anything. The radiation levels should be acceptable at the top of the building.
Your voice, Anya. Every second, for glory.
Find a way to reach the top of the state building and make contact with the resistance group. Look for elevators, stairs, anything. The radiation levels should be acceptable at the top of the building.
Your boy's on you. Every second of glory.
The top of the state building and make contact with the resistance group. Look for elevators, stairs, anything. The radiation levels should be acceptable at the top of the building.
Your boy's on you. Every second of glory.
First, make it absolutely clear that I am not a Nazi.
Wait, what you say? You say you're Nazi?
No, 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 I am not a Nazi. I'm not a Nazi, okay?
You ain't a white-ass fascist Nazi pig. Then you either colored or you're a deviant. And you sure as hell ain't colored, so you trying to pass as a deviant? You look like a deviant to you, Sister Grace?
Nope.
Hang on, hang on. I may not be a deviant.
God, I told you he's a goddamn Nazi!
Oh, fuck this.
Oh, fucker!
Let me say this again. I ain't no goddamn Nazi.
Hey! Now you bring Super Special back in and you put him down right now, or I will shove this grenade so far up your ass, I'll be dancing and rejoicing as your entrails trickle down from the ceiling. You dig, man?
Lady, I got precious little time for your bullshit. We've been trying to make contact with your group. We're organizing for a revolution in America.
We?
The Chrysal Circle.
Especially escort this motherfucker inside the house and get him a hot meal. Let me put this pen back in. Shit! Relax, man. It's just a duck.
Oh, he's got a sick sense of humor. Dude, you're crushing me.
Oh. Chili, okay? It's my papa's recipe. Ain't got no spoon, though.
Oh, thanks.
So what's, with the chicken fence?
That's my Faraday cage, man. You dig? It keeps the Nazi alien conspiracy from finding us. Oh. I almost got killed by William Goddamn Blazkowicz. Yeah, you know?
Do you mind?
You were here when the bomb hit.
Yeah, I was. I survived relatively unscathed because I was underground at the time. When I came up, looked like a vision out of Dante's Inferno, you know what I'm saying? I remember Maine people just wandering through the smoke. I remember screams echoing through the bombed out buildings like howling ghosts. And I remember this mother and son. This boy was blindly stumbling through the chaos. His arms were outstretched, calling out for his mama. And the heat from the bomb had melted the skin on his arms, and they just drooped. Like he was wearing a shirt that was a couple of sizes too big. And I remember his mama. She was crawling to get to him. And the half of her body was all gone. It was just gone. What are you thinking in a moment like that? When you know you're losing everything you love. What are you thinking in a moment like that, huh? Shit. That's gonna leave a mark.
Monsters did this.
Not monsters. Men. Look, I'm sorry for your loss, Mr. Blazkowicz. For a little I spoke with Caroline, she seemed like a hell of a woman.
She had balls of steel.
Balls. Why is it that balls are always used as some fucking default definition of badassery? Small, little, delicate things. Resting all snug and warm and cozy and comfortable in their little wrinkly wrapper of fucking skin. Shit.
That is a mystery.
What's not a mystery is the sweet juice they produce.
Yeah, I got a couple of my own on the way. Cute little guy.
It's a girl.
Oh, sorry.
What are you sorry for? What's up, Special?
There's pigs, lots of them, coming up the stairs. They're gonna fucking army.
Shh, the fuckers found us. Well, you got an escape strategy, Mr. Blazkowicz?
Anya, we're gonna need immediate evac.
Understood, William. Dispatching has one and has two for immediate extraction.
Copy. Move your people to the roof. I'll stall the Nazis until our ride's here.
Brothers and sisters, listen up! I need everybody to get up to the roof now. We're evacuating. And bring all the equipment you can carry. Come on, let's hustle, people!
Come on. Get your shit.
You cool?
Just make sure your people make it out.
come and fucking get me, you white-ass, fascist, Nazi pig.
Jump, BJ! I'd rather not piss about in this radioactive hellhole any longer! Jump over here! Fucking jump, BJ! I'd rather not piss about in this radioactive hellhole any longer! Jump over here!
Look! Another angel.
Motherfucking day, Blazkowicz. White America, though? They done packed up and given in. See, I guess they don't have the fighting spirit no more. Nah, they just do whatever the fucking Führer tells them to do.
That's baloney. They want to fight the Nazis just as much as we do. All they need is for someone to show them how.
You know who's running the South after the Nazis took over? The Ku Klux motherfucking Klan, am I right?
That's it.
So what you gonna do? You gonna go down there and hold hands with them and build bridges and persuade them to join our cause? Get your head out your ass, Blazkowicz.
Forget about the turncoats. Focus on the grassroots. I'm running on empty. Don't know how much time I got. Can't even stand up on my own accord no more.
I've seen worse.
Maybe you're right. Maybe the American people grew comfortable living under tyranny. Maybe the Nazis will still be running the show after I kick the bucket.
Sister Grace is always right, brother. I learned that the hard way.
I don't know. But I know this. You take freedom away from the American people, you're playing with fire. And I intend to pour some gasoline. People gotta know they don't have to take this shit no more. And if nothing else, that's what I'm gonna do before I go.
See, that's what I'm talking about, Blazkowicz! You wanna strike fear in the Nazis? You wanna hit them hard for all to see? You wanna cause some real motherfucking havoc? Well, then you come to the right woman. So if you still got some Nazi fighting, killing skills up in you, then guess what? I got a plan that's gonna send shockwaves throughout the nation.
Oh, shit! Is this the one where I go home to Roswell?
Show you right!
What do you think about this, Mendelik? I think I got you now, my little golem.
Thanks, Hoss.
I don't know, Maxilla.
So this is where all the decisions are made. Huh. We're gonna need a room to sleep nearby. This one looks empty. Super Smash! Hey, Englishman. I'm gonna need a new home for my people. Power outlets, radio room access, and a can. You got it?
Please.
Say what?
Please. You ask for something, you say please. And don't fucking call me Englishman.
Okay, you wanna step to me, motherfucker, you wanna get shit done. Cause I'm game either way.
Don't mind that. Absolutely no control over the thing. Happy to oblige.
What's up, boss?
We bunking in here.
Oh, you got it, sister.
All right. Listen up, brothers and sisters. The, touchy Englishman is gonna show you where to set up shop. After that, I want you to look around, find a place to bunk in, get to know the boat folk, and hey, don't start no shit. But don't take none either.
Okay, now. Well, what the kind lady said, follow me.
You got nukes on this boat? Yes, we do. There's a stockpile of nuclear warheads downstairs in Section F.
We need to get our hands on one of those.
But we've sealed up the entrance to Section F. Because it's been flooded since the attack.
Blazkowicz, you know how to swim?
Yep.
Maybe this isn't bad. What the fuck is this? What the fuck is this, man? Is this a working toilet I see before me, handled toward my hand?
Yes. Yes, this toilet can handle all sorts of waste. Feces, urine, vomitus, you name it.
Do you have ass wipe?
If by that you mean toilet paper, yes. Yes, of course, we need to mind our rations a little bit, but there's ass wipe in there.
Oh, God. Oh, my God.
Yes.
Oh, my sweet God in heaven. A working mother flushing toilet. I never thought I'd see the day. It's just, okay. I'm just gonna be in here for a minute.
Good luck. What is this? Don't plug it!
You think you're smart, huh? How about... Yeah.
Make sure.
No. Wait a minute.
Make sauce.
Checkmate.
Nice.
No.
Max.
No.
Max.
No.
Max.
No!
Max!
No!
Max!
No, it can't be, you stupid toilet!
Nuclear warhead from Psyche F. Go get it, would you? Thanks.
Naxos.
Oh, Shimshin! You should go to the shooting range. I've constructed a new section there. I call it the Kill House. I think you'll really like it. Yingguwe! Have you tried the new Kill House in the shooting range?
Hello, mister.
Hello, Herr Bleskovich. Anya gave me this workstation so I would not be completely useless, as she said. But it was broken in the attack. Herr Bombote here said that he could fix my problem. So kind of him, yeah?
Hey, big man. Trying to work out what's wrong with this old girl. No easy pancake, but eventually I will find it, fix it, and turn her on again. I wonder which opening I should stick this into. Maybe I should apply some grease first.
These new people, Capitán, I don't trust them. But then, I never trust people. I get restless, Capitán. Give me a gun and a Nazi I can shoot at, Dios mío! Hey, hello.
Back down to the hidden entrance in the locker room. Grace needs a nuclear warhead from the stockpile in Section F.
I believe his time in Kill House would be the better fantastic.
Hello, Captain.
Grace, you read? Going fishing for that nuclear warhead now.
Got it. Keep me posted.